Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how to set reoccurring reminders on your iPhone.
So I'm gonna go ahead and select my reminders app here. You might have a few different lists. This is just my general reminders list. I'm going to, in the bottom left, select new reminder. Every Wednesday, I have to pick up my kid from soccer practice. I could add a note with a location, but if I want this to be reoccurring every Wednesday at 4 p.m., select the I next to it. So from here, also put a time, 4 p.m. I am now going to select the repeat option. Now I can select repeat weekly. I can set a time of when this is going to end repeating. Maybe the season ends in 2 months, so I can end in 2 months on this date and go back. You can then select done. Now every Wednesday at 4 p.m. weekly, I will be reminded to pick up John from soccer.
I hope this video was helpful for you, and I will catch you in the next one.